I'd like to call Randi. Oh no, and to the front to evaluate our second speaker, who is Audrey Jones.
Something Brandon and I have in common.
Yeah, I know.
Believe me. I'll go by Randi. I'll be like Madonna with that word. Totally fine.
I included a phonetic spelling in my introduction for today.
Quick first, Ask Jeeves, David. Where did that come from? Wait. Sorry, I wrote that on Ask Jeeves.
It's still a thing. It's mostly ask.com now.
Anyway. Audrey, great job. Fantastic. Again, like Megan, which you commented on Brandon and how you formulated your speech, completely different than mine, which is, I love it. And again, to just reiterate everyone's points, that very individual way that you approached this. I liked how you kept pulling us in with different points and topics, like who you are at 9 to 5 and who you are on the weekends and who are you when you're relaxing or when you're off doing all of your adventurous, fantastic things, which I'm very jealous about because I cannot play sports whatsoever at all. But I do relate to you with running, so I'm like, all right, here we go. I just want to say congratulations on having a job that you get to play with puppies someday. Come on. How jealous is everyone on that? And the fact that when you speak about it, you can just sense that you love it and it's something that you're really passionate about. I can relate again with that. I did photography in college, but I had to abandon it to pay for books. So maybe one day we'll go back to it. I did notice, and it's a very common thing, especially because I know because I do the same thing, your eye contact is a little all over the place, which kind of related back to Kim's evaluation of me last week, and you could see it. Now that someone points it out, you'll be able to tell exactly what you're talking about, to just like work on focusing. Like, I'm trying to do it now. It's very obvious. I'm really trying to do that now. And just to speak just a tiny bit louder, it was really hard to hear you at some point. It may just be me, I'm not sure, but just projecting a little bit more. But you looked really comfortable up here, like cool, calm, collected. Like you were just running it, like running the whole room. Everyone was, very engaged. So thank you with that. All in all, fantastic speech. I loved hearing all about your life. I look forward to hearing other things like that. You seem really comfortable in your skin and where you are in your life. I think that's something that everyone strives to be. Whether or not you're there yet, it's something that everyone wants to hit. And you seem very adaptable, like your life's always changing, and you just grab it by the horns and just go with it. So thank you again. Good job, even though I still beat both of you. Thank you.